They're selling postcards of the hanging. They're painting passports brown. Beauty parlors filled with sailors. The circus is in town. In walks the blind commissioner. They've got him in a trance. One hand is tied to the tightrope walker. The other is in his pants. And they're riot squad. They're restless. They need somewhere to go. This lady and I look out tonight on Desolation Road. Now Cinderella, she seems so easy. Takes one to know one, she smiles. Puts her hands in her back pocket. Betty Davis smile. And in walks Romeo, he's moaning. You belong to me, I believe. Someone says you're in the wrong place, my friend. You'd better leave. And the only sound you can hear after the ambulance is gone, Cinderella sweeping up on Desolation Road. Now Ophelia, she's beneath the window. For her, I feel so afraid. On her 22nd birthday, already is an old maid. To her, death is quite romantic. She wears an iron vest. Her profession's her religion. Her sin is her lifelessness. Gorgies stays upon her great rainbow. She spends her time Desolation Road. Now Einstein disguises Robin Hood with his memories in a trunk. Passed this way an hour ago with his friend a jealous monk. Ah, he looks so immaculately frightful. As he bummed a cigarette, and he went all sniffing green lives and reciting the alphabet. Oh, you would think, oh, that it was him, but he was famous long ago for playing electric violin on Desolation Road. His world inside of a leather cup, and all his sexless patients, they're all trying to blow it up. And his nurse, some local loser, she's in charge of the cyanide hole, and she also keeps the cards.